let's just say before the internet, before Instagram, and I was selling $200 t-shirts, and you know, I was in college, it may be hard to show the value of this $200 t-shirt to people around the world. But now, with the power of social media, I can be in college and want to start a luxurious brand and sell $200 shirts, and now I can put out content that validates the reason why this shirt is $200.